I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
I think they're on to me.
I think we're out of shoot fly territory. The entrance to the underworld should be up ahead.
I hope the gem from Thanatos works.
Watch out for orange ahead.
Did you see that?
They were no match for your arrows.
Three sacred treasures have still got it. Thanatos' gem is shiny.
That means we're good to go. Get ready.
Away, I fight to win.
In your past adventures, the underworld was where you died the most, right?
Oh, absolutely. The difficulty level was just brutal. I'll brace for the worst.
The metal bats and boogities resist everything, even arrows of light. So be careful.
Pitsu!
What did you just call me?
What are you doing here?
The same thing you're doing, pummeling on the world fools. I'm just way better at it.
Maybe you also could use your help.
Don't make me laugh. Now enough talking talk. Just fight it.
I'm out of here.
It was nice of you to show up, Pitsu.
But I can handle this on my own.
You're not on your own, kid. You have me.
Of course! What would I do without you?
No, we've made it this far.
You better watch your back!
Isn't that just precious? Guess it's all that hot air that keeps you flying. You are darling. But you'll need more than bluster to defeat me.
This isn't bluster. In the name of the Goddess of Light, I will defeat you. What's that?
That's the last line of defense keeping us out of the underworld castle.
It won't be keeping me out.
Thank you.
Why aren't my attacks doing more damage?
Well, it is a boss.
So annoying. And that's how you take out a boss.
For future reference, face kicking isn't usually this effective.
Get a move on before more defenses show up.
Batu's right. We should go, even if it means taking orders from him.
Thanks, Batu. Please stop calling me that.
Pit, get ready to go in. Finally here.
Look at these boss statues.
It seems that each statue has a corresponding door.
Now this is one place I wish I could forget.
The Labyrinth of Deceit.
Which means second helping of crazy. Ugh. It'll take more than some fake spikes to stop me! What just happened?
I think he just used a warp of some sort.
All kinds of turned around.
You seem to be passing between the floor and ceiling. How very strange.
You're telling me. Hey, a secret area!
You're one step closer to getting out of this place.
Hera! Ready for round two?
Seems Medusa couldn't make her talk.
What do you mean?
I mean, that's not Pandora.
But it looks just like her.
That's just a soul dressed up to resemble Pandora.
How clever of you, oh goddess of light.
I can't believe you duped your recycling soul. Nothing sacred to you.
Well, you're in for quite a treat, Medusa. Now watch in amazement as I slay Pandora for the second time! At the castle entrance.
Look, a statue has crumbled.
Oh, this place again.
This looks like where you fought the Hydra.
So this whole town is some kind of illusion?
It's as real as I am. I built it myself, using your and the Hydra's memories.
That's because you don't know what the original town looked like.
No matter. You're in my domain. And you'll play by my rules.
Yeah? Well, some rules are meant to be broken. This ether ring is pretty convenient.
Yes. Like the exotank, it's a vehicle of the gods. The handling is a little soft, but it has a force field to protect you from enemies. Tap the icon on the touchscreen to activate it. Okay, next? Just one more to go before Medusa.
This looks like where I had my first battle.
You've really come a long way since then, haven't you?
Thank you.
Watch out, Pit. It's a clubber skull.
Yeah, I figured that part out. Got any other ideas of what I should do next?
You'll have to defeat it to advance. Dodge to avoid getting hurt. Go in for melee attacks if you can.
Aye, aye, Lady Palutena.
Done, Pit. You've destroyed all three statues.
Then it's time to destroy Medusa.
The path to Medusa is back the way you first came in.
How's that even possible?
Make your way to Medusa.
I'm on it.
Meleeing the little enemies into the big enemy will make things easier for you. First, so you can take your time with the suit of Scuttler. You might want to try getting behind the enemy. Just keep your reticle on your target and dash left or right. Stay close to the enemy and keep your stylus on the touchscreen.
I find it very ironic that you would call yourself the Goddess of Light.
After all, it was you who turned me into a monster. It was you who hunted me down.
You shouldn't blame me for that. I only reflected in your appearance what I saw in your heart.
And what about your heart? I can only imagine what resides there.
Why just imagine it? Don't you have the power to make it a reality?
There's no point.
We all know it would be some sort of hideous creature.
You shut your mouth, Medusa! Lady Palutena is nothing like you! Who turns people to stone and poisons the rivers? Who reduces cities to rubble? And who is leading the underworld destruction of the land and heavens? Not Lady Palutena. You're the one responsible for all this, Medusa. But what I don't get is how you managed to resurrect yourself in the first place.
I suppose I don't understand how that happened.
Don't play dumb with me.
I don't remember what happened. My memories aren't what they were. You're slipping, Medusa. Your mind isn't all there anymore. And I can sense that your life force is weaker than it used to be. Twin Bellows, Hydra, Pandora, and Thanatos have all been defeated. But if you withdraw your army and promise to stay in this castle, I will spare you.
Don't be rude.
Besides, it hardly matters how. What matters is why.
To exact revenge on you, turning your little angel into stone.
Threaten all you want. I will put an end to you. I'll return to Skyworld victorious!
It's going to be a wild ride, so good luck.
Don't worry, I'm ready.
You know, I'm very much looking forward to your arrival. I feel like Rapunzel waiting for her prince.
Sorry to break it to you, but those aren't exactly golden locks on your head.
And you're not exactly a brave hero. Yet somehow the thought of our confrontation thrills me with anticipation. So hurry to me. I'll strip you of your wings and sever you from the heavens forever.
I don't think so.
Thank you.
I supposed to go?
There's a path somewhere. Step on the switch and use the lights to guide your way.
There are hidden platforms nearby that you can jump on. First, reveal the platforms, then dash up to a ledge to jump.
Well, that's easy.
It's a temporal wizard.
A temporal wizard?
If he deep fries you, keep your distance. One bite and you'll be finished.
Well, that's a step up from eggplant, I guess. No, not really.
Thank you.
guard.
The last step before Medusa's defeat. Eggplant.
There's an Arrinus nearby. They split into two halves that you can take out one at a time.
It looks like the bottom half lost its pants.
So we finally meet again.
She's huge!
Be careful!
Listen well, all you demons of the underworld! In the name of the goddess Palutena, defender of all that is good! Those who hide in the darkness will be made to face the light!
Thank you.
We did it! We really did it!
Congratulations! I know it wasn't always easy.
Oh, but it was so worth it. With the world at peace again, even the sun feels warmer.
Aw, you're so cute, Pit.
Now wait just a second.
Huh? Did you hear something?
I said wait just a second.
You've got to be hearing things.
Hades?
Who's Hades?
The true master of the underworld.
Sorry to keep you waiting, but now that I'm here, let's get this party started. Welcome to my underworld, pretty Pat. You too, pretty Palatine.
I'm honored you know who I am.
So this little angel took down Big Bad Medusa all by himself. What an accomplishment. Goodness, you should put this on your resume.
What's with this guy?
But before you do, you should know that I whipped up that Medusa especially for you.
Wait, how?
Add a pinch of memories to a ton of souls. Put them in a blender and hit frappe.
Explain yourself!
Her thirst for revenge was so great it seemed a shame to let it go to waste. Oh, pretty Valentina, you must have done a real number on her.
I won't deny that.
She's old news, and old news bores me. We must look to the future. That future is me, the true leader of the underworld. Next to me, little Miss Medusa's going to look like a sweet, cuddly bunny.
No, this can't be happening.
I must bid you adieu.